That was it.
First kink rail ever.
Dude.
In my hometown of Penticton.
Yes, please.
yeah.
Whoa, let's go.